Hi, Magikarp, and I am opening these LOL surprise dolls. Little sisters, this is my first time opening a LOL surprise, but I'm not doing it alone.
Hi, this is mine.
Muna Moon is with me.
So hello!
So we each got LOL dolls today, so we are going to be opening... Oh, that looks so cool.
So we are
going to be opening these LOL dolls. I'm super excited, so let's get straight into this.
Yeah! Okay,
let's do this. I'm too excited. I've been wanting to do this for a long time.
Ow! Sorry, I have to bring it up to me because it is very hard to do.
I thought it was a light pink ball, but that's like a little...
No, that is light pinky, dude.
Yeah, I know, but like, there was this little thing. Oh, wait, it is. I thought it was like a character or something.
Ha!
Wait, where's my... Oh, I didn't even open the first layer. I'm like,
curtain
where was
call. I got curtain car.
Oh, I got that
curtain
one.
Curtain car?
That's when I got... Oh, my gosh! This is when I got... I already have three. Mona has two, but mine is music video. I already got this one, but yay. Hope it all. Let's open this.
Let's do this! We can do this! Ow. That really hurt.
What?
I went too crazy, and then I accidentally hurt myself.
So what was your message?
Curtain call.
Curtain call. I have that message, too.
Woo! I might get a little bear baby or a little...
Can't get this open.
Or a little baby cat.
I can't get this open! Stupid thing won't get open.
They kind of... Sorry, I'm opening mine on my chest because it's a lot harder to,
I'm just opening it like this.
By the way, here was my message. Here's my message, curtain call.
It is curtain call. Sorry, guys, I'm just
certain call.
I'm just opening mine a little bit on camera.
That hurt.
You okay?
Yeah.
This is my very first,
unboxing.
Unboxing with Muna. Oh, and unboxing. This is my first unboxing. I got the sticker. Color change. Oops, it just turned down. Color change.
Man, I'm almost at the end.
Me too.
Alright.
Oh my gosh. That's not the same way as me.
I just want to go straight to the doll.
I'm not going to go straight to the doll.
Oh my gosh.
The doll.
Oh my gosh, I got a little mermaid baby!
Yay!
Oh my gosh!
Okay, I'm opening. Hold it.
This was one of the ones I wanted, Little Mer Baby.
Yay.
I'm so happy.
Okay, I need to open mine. So I'm gonna get the keychain out first. I'll put that on later. I don't feel like it. Anyway, I'm gonna open the bag next because I don't know which bag is which. Muna, don't tell me because I know you might know. No.
Oh yeah, I definitely know.
But don't tell me.
Oh my god!
I got a duplicate. Yay!
You can paint it.
Oh yeah, I can! Yay!
Because, honestly, you are, like, better at painting than me.
I will definitely do a video on that.
This was one of the ones I wanted.
So good.
Little mer baby. Sorry, I haven't showed y'all yet. I'm still unboxing everything.
I got little rocker.
Well, I'm rocking.
Yay!
Like, a different color.
This is so cool. Okay. We open this, and she comes with these little boots that look... Oh my god, these are different! What the heck?
Wait, what?
These are different...
Oh my gosh, they messed up!
Oh my
god. They messed up horribly! Those belong to little, they belong to her!
Oh my gosh! It comes... Okay, so it comes... These shoes are supposed to be with Lil Miss Baby.
Yeah.
But I guess they messed up a little bit.
But hey, you got different shoes.
Yay, I got different shoes now. Yay. So let me put everything in here.
I'm so glad I got Lil Mer Baby.
Oh, let's bring up a tub of water and see what the color change. Yay, so let's do that. Guys, we have a tub of water.
Yay!
And I will be making a video
of... I'm already in.
of making a rocker into myself, which is going to be cool. So yeah. I don't know how she color changes. I'm just going to grab...
Oh my gosh, your diaper turns purple with a little heart on it.
Mine turns all the way black with a lightning bolt. I don't know if you could see that. But her diaper...
I think you needed to grab more ice cubes.
Look at my butt. It looks so cool.
Anyway, mine turns purple with a little heart.
Well, let's see it.
Wait. Oh, my hair changes color too.
This is so much fun.
Man, I can't color change because there's not enough ice cubes. Sorry.
Anyway,
So yeah, that's our unboxing little LOL dolls.
Now we're going to do some funny clips, which will be so much fun.
And me, funny.
See you guys in 20 seconds.
I wonder who that could be. I'm sorry. Hello, who are you? What? Wait, who are you? Who are you? Who are you saying you? I'm you. What the heck? Why are you the exact same clothes and diapers and butt as me? But are you kidding me? But my butt is so much more beautiful. Now mine is. No. Well, my hair is so much more fabulous than yours. Fabulous? Are you kidding? And much more handsome. I mean, beautiful. Yeah.
Stop it, y'all too.
I'm gonna get painted anyway.
What the heck?
Oh my god, this is crazy.
There's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
There's 7 babies!
Oh my god, we have to babysit them.
For how long? I don't want to be here any longer. I have a game to play.
Forever.
No!
I guess.
This is chaos. Absolute chaos.
That's me.
I know. What do we do?
Put your pacifier back in. So now we are...
We got to stop it!
Alright, every little sister, line up over here.
You know, little sister cat, get out of here. You are a babysitter, remember? I don't like you.
Alright, so now what are we supposed to do?
All of you, go to bed right now!
Well, that was easy.
Now we have 10 times.
Alright, guys, I have to go to my game, so bye.
Bye. Well, she's gone. Yeah, I have to go too. Bye.
Alright, it's just me and you, Kate, taking care of 7 babies.
Well, I gotta go do something.
No, you don't! You're coming with me!
Ow!
No! Alright, so...
Excuse me?
Yes?
I'm thirsty.
Alright, I'll get you a glass of water. There you go, there's a glass of water.
Thank you!
I'm joking. Hold on.
Farts.
Alright, every little baby, come sit on the table. This is my spot. Ow! Alright, we're good. And the standing ones, I guess, could... Aw, if only there were stools.
Where's my twin? Where's my twin?
She's behind the table.
Oh. Were you hiding? I don't like you. That's why I was hiding.
Alright, all of y'all, we're going to play a game.
Four Corners.
Yeah, I love that game. I have no idea what that game is, not even in real life. Ow. Sorry, guys, hold on. Oh, yeah, you just needed to do what I did, so we're not playing Four Corners. Bye.
Wait.
All right, let's get to bed. Let's get to bed. I'm tired.
Because we brought them to the Quibs.
Yay!
Yay!
Either they're playing rock music at 1:30 in the morning or I'm still dreaming.
Wait for me! Yay! What the heck are y'all doing?
Ew! We were doing absolutely nothing. None of your business.
What have y'all done to the place?
Ow! We didn't do anything. We were all asleep. The TV fell down. Yeah,
but y'all were asleep in there.
Well, that's not our fault. It's baby cat and my little mother baby's fault.
Hey, don't blame it on us. Y'all wanted to party too.
Yeah, we only followed you guys. We didn't do anything.
No, you didn't. We were sound asleep, and then you're like, hey, guys, let's go party. And then we go into the room and start partying.
But why didn't y'all walk back if you knew this was a bad idea?
Wait a second. I have security cameras on the TV.
Boop, 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 boop. Here's the security.
Come on, guys, it's party time!